The thing about justice is that it's an embodied act. You have to do it, right? And for a five, that can be overwhelming. For a while, I felt guilty that I wasn't putting my body in a public space for the sake of justice. But people work to make change because they've learned what injustice is. Why do we know about mass incarceration? Because Michelle Alexander researched and wrote a book. Embracing the traits that make up a five has freed me to see that my own reading and writing can be an important part of doing justice.